Hello there! Welcome to another series of our iSenseLabs tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn how to set up multiple stores in one OpenCart installation. You can set up a multi-store using either subdomains or different domains. For the purpose of this video, I will use two different domains: myfirststore.com and mysecondstore.com. It is important to note that these configurations are done after you have installed your OpenCart store. This means that you have already went through the settings, so to make this quick, we'll just go through the mandatory settings. To get started, log into your administration and then navigate to System, Settings. When you're there, click on the plus icon at the top right corner. This icon is called Add New. In order to get started, we have to enter the general store details first. Under store URL, place the full link of your new subdomain. For example, http://mysecondstore.com. SSL URL means the HTTPS version of your URL. And this looks like HTTPS, and pay attention to this little S here, mysecondstore.com. You can leave that empty if you don't have an SSL certificate on your store. In our case, we will not be using an SSL URL, so we'll be leaving this empty. Now we have to fill the meta title field. The meta title is used to tell search engines and visitors what your store is about. I will put the name of my store and a short info on what my store is about. So, my second store and laptops, computers, electronics, and more. The rest of the options in the general store details are optional, and those depend on your personal business preference. So we will not be diving into details here. You can find more information about these fields in the OpenCart documentation or in the forthcoming video that we'll be doing. So let's proceed with the next tab, store information. First, we have to enter the store name, my second store. Then enter the store owner name, and here we'll type my company name. Under address, the company or store address here. After that, enter your email or the email which will be used to administer the store. So in our case, it will be contact@mysecondstore.com. Next stop, you should enter your telephone number. For the sake of an example, I'll just list the numbers from 0 to 9. Following, let's go to the local information tab. Here you should configure your localization preferences. I will leave the default settings here. Next is the option tab. Here we can configure some settings regarding taxes, user discounts, user accounts, checkout preferences, and the product stock options. Next stop is the image tab. Here you can upload a store logo or a fav icon. If you find out more on how to do that, please click on the link below. The last tab is the server tab. Here you can configure whether your store will be using an SSL or it will not be using one. Mind that this option requires SSL certificate installation. When you're all done, click Save. Voila! Your multi-store setup is now complete. You can start by adding your products and categories to begin selling. If you prefer, you can assign the products and categories from the original store to your second store. Curious how the second store looks like? If this video has helped you, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more great OpenCart tutorials from iSenseLabs. See ya!